Yeah. Hallelujah.
Some of you have the power to help change your community. Look at somebody and say, but what have I been doing?
Look at somebody in the eyes and say, but what have I been doing? What have you been doing to create change? Because right here we're trying to find a solution. Glory. This is what y'all seeing every day. This is what it's in. That's it. This is what it is every day. You want me to tell you the biggest business in Shreveport? This is right here. This is right here. Where it should be the least busiest, it's the most. Babies are getting murdered. We are walking over the people that need us, and it's going to have to be black and white standing together. It's going to have to be rich and poor standing together. It's going to have to be the good side and what you look at as the bad side coming together. They got hurt people in Shreveport. They got people that need help in Shreveport. They got people that need love in Shreveport. Maybe you don't know why they shooting so much. It's some pain on the inside that ain't nobody willing to discover. What can you give back to your community? Yes, you live in a nice neighborhood. Yes, you live in a nice house. Yes, you got a nice job. Yes, your children went off to college, but do you care about humanity? Do you care about those that live in your city on the other side? I promise you, some of them are just as soft, as kind, and as loving. If you got close enough to them and talked to them without threatening them, without making them feel like they were low lives and they were scums, you'd find out some of them want to tear up and break down the moment you just present yourself to be somebody that care. Somebody gonna have to care about our babies. Somebody gonna have to care about the men in the city. Somebody gonna have to care about jobs being given. Somebody gonna have to care about getting results. Somebody gonna have to care. Oh, I wanna look at somebody and say, I want the city to live. Look at somebody and say, I want my city to live. I want my city to live.
On behalf of United Healthcare, we want to present to Shreveport Volunteer Network $10,000 for all the hard work, all the dedication, and all they've done for the community. And we're proud to be a part of Shreveport Volunteer Network.
So today what we did was we did a reenactment of, you know, the funeral is canceled, which is a depiction of murder, of what happens when people are stressing, when people are dealing with a lot of problems and nobody is giving aid or attention, racism, you know, division, a lot of different issues surrounding our nation, our country, and right here in Shreveport, which is a city in which all of this violence shouldn't be. So we wanted to wake people up and just let them know the truth behind what's going on. A lot of our youth are just really hurting, need somebody to be a voice for them, need somebody to love on, need somebody to give them some type of attention. So hopefully this woke somebody up and we can continue to do this to make Shreveport a better place.